Deadly Russian strikes hit Ukraine again. At least 8 people have been killed and 10 others injured in Russian missile and drone attacks targeting the eastern city of Kharkiv. The strikes hit residential areas, damaging multiple buildings and sparking fires across the city.